Good morning guys, it's me Jimmy. So the question is that should you go and get a degree from the University of Southwest, jump to the computer section, let's see what it have to offer.
So the University of Southwest, okay, is private. I'm sorry, anything private, stay away from any private crap out there. Let me check their tuition, because tuition can say a lot of things. Okay, the tuition is quite acceptable for a private. I'm very happy that tuition is low, $15,000 for a private. It's very high compared to a public. Okay, let me check their rank. What is their rank? Because ranking can be a huge factor in deciding. The ranking is poor has one thing. If they really offer some specific degree in a field, just go for the education. Don't go for the degree anything else, because the rank is quite bad. Okay, let me see what kind of undergraduate the University of Southwest offer. I mean, stay away from any business crap out there. Worthless. Also, this also crap. Mostly they do not have a single. Okay, maybe e-commerce subject will be fine. The problem with e-commerce is that it become outdated very fast. Again, it's BBS, not like full e-commerce, is one thing. I will try to stay away with every subject I can. I will try to go to a local community college. If I can't get admission, I will do something else. Start a business, start a micro business, travel around the world. That will be my opinion. I will try my best to stay away. That's all I can say. Subscribe and bye. ولا أقوى على نار الجحيم الله فهب لي